Ka-chow!
Good choice. I'm a precisional instrument of speed and aerobatics.
The sun just set on another gorgeous day here at the Arizona Speedway. And now, everybody's gearing up for what's sure to be one of the most entertaining events of the season. Jumps and flips, stunts and tricks, that's what these racers will be focusing on in the stunt showcase.
Well then, I guess I'm sharing the track with some talent.
Chick Hicks. Everybody's talking about Mater lately. And you know what? So are we. Did you see him out there today?
It's a beautiful night here in Thomasville, the site of our big event. Get set for a midnight run, folks. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins.
Watch out! That's the stunt trick coming through! Let me know if you need a code.
And they're off!
Thank you.
trail.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Okay, I didn't win today, but I did all right considering the number of cheap shots those guys were dishing out.
Hey there, folks. Now, we're in Thunder Hollow, and I'm guessing you're not, but that's all right, because we're here to bring the action straight to you. Now, in this stunt showcase, points will be awarded for flips and other driving tricks. Whoever finishes with the highest score wins. Look who's raring to go. This car is a master at stunt driving. I am so stoked about this. Driving looks pretty easy. Another stunt showcase.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks. Time to focus our attention on a racing class.
Well, welcome folks to a little place called Thunder Hollow, where the racing world is gathering tonight for an event that's anything but little. I love this. This time, we're not racing for the finish line. The winner of the stunt showcase will be the car that scores the highest on jumps, flips, tricks, and anything else they can think of.
I'm just warning y'all, I'm an expertise in driving tricks.
With Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. All right, folks.
Welcome to Radiator Springs on this gorgeous winter day. And I gotta tell you, folks, it's cold out here, but we're still fired up for today's big event. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's gonna be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts. Now, here's a seasoned veteran of the stunt showcase. It's gonna be tough to beat.
These fancy race cars better rock out.
This one is underway.
Thank you.
Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Can I just say one word to start us off? Mater. Moments ago, he...
Well, folks, we got airplanes above, and we got plenty of excitement down here as the final preparations are made for a big old event on this unique track. Now, in this stunt showcase, everybody's going to be trying to score as many points as possible for performing flips and other flashy stunts.
I heard you was real good at driving tricks.
Hey, me too.
Showcase. What?
Welcome back to Chick's Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. I hope you've been following Cruz Ramirez recently, because we certainly have.
Good evening, folks. We're here in Tokyo, Japan, where the racing fans have been gathering all week for tonight's big event. If you like jumps, flips, and, you know, general showboating, like I do, you've come to the right place, because that's what a stunt showcase is all about. This right here is the stunt driver everybody's going to be watching. Here we go.
Did y'all see that?
Leave a mark.
Hey, down there.
end of another incredible stunt showcase.
Chick Hicks here, and welcome back to Chick's Picks.